We are opening a bottle of Chateau Latour Carnet 2012. Training our team to handle more fine wines as we proceed. So 2012. Beautiful bouquet. Trying to use the phone light, you know, to shine on the neck of the Bordeaux bottle to see whether there's sediment. I don't think there's much sediment in this bottle. So start with the proper decanting. We do away with the sediment, then the wine won't be bitter. Enjoy the wine. Actually, we'll pour out about 95% to 97% of the bottle after we let it rest on the table for 1 hour, 2 hours. So it's very beautiful. It's from a good chateau from Bordeaux, one of the Concours Classé wine. So are we done? Yeah. Done. So you see, as we decant, let's see how much more we have. Okay, we're supposed to pour 95% out, right? Now it looks like we pour only 85% out or 80% out. We still have like 20% wine. What happened now? Okay.
Huh?
When we have this kind of situation, it's also good. So what we usually do is since we have this type of situation where we only pour 80% out, so what we do is let it stand here for a while. You know, maybe we take another decanter, you know, 1 hour later or half an hour later, we pour this into the second decanter, right? So that this won't mix into this for a bottle of fine wine. 2012 is quite a good vintage. One of my favorite vintage now, because it's 2012 is quite ready to drink now. You know, prefer it over 13, 14. So 2012 is I buy a lot of 2012 wines as well, right? Always very good to decant, you know, Bordeaux wine so that you get enough air and let it breathe a little bit more. At least I think we need about maybe 30 minutes to breathe this bottle now, so that we didn't mix. So we have a lot of fine wines coming in. Some came in already last week, you know, so we now have more than 1,000 labels in store. More than 150 new labels came in last week. I think more will come in next month, right? We will have easily another 100 types of French wine coming in next month, which we are very looking forward to it. And I think in 2019, we will drink a lot of good French wine at W Wine and Liquor Warehouse. Oh, so come take a look at this. It's not ready to drink, you know, just let you take a look at the look at the color. This chateau has always been producing a very good quality wine, and it's quite intense, you know. Good nose. Wine is in good condition. Oh, a let it breathe for half an hour, 45 minutes. Then let's see. We'll drink this one together with my team. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Cheers.